Welcome.
I am here, Sanctum. Tell me what you need.
Makros nearly has the power of a god. If you are to defeat him, your plan must be flawless. And I can craft such a plan.
I trusted Makros once. Now you're asking me to trust you.
It will only be until Makros is vanquished. You will see.
Even if I don't agree.
You came to me because you saw no other way. This is your path. Let me guide you.
Do not betray me, Sanctum. Too much is at stake.
May the Archon of Rebirth watch over you. We are heading into the monolith. Once inside, we won't be coming out until Makros is finished. We will arrive in the Earth Realm, the lowest level of the monolith interior. This is the Earth Realm, where our adventure begins.
Point me towards this watchtower.
I'll guide you on your path, but keep your sword close. You'll find no friends here. These twilight beacons mark places where we can start future missions. Let's activate as many of these as we can. Lost Valorian artifacts will help you grow stronger. The watchtower is up ahead. Keep your hand on your sword. Is on the upper level of the watchtower.
Orin,
I'm here for the rites of ascension.
Raise your sword!
Gone far. Track his men. They'll lead you to him.
Hand it over if you want to live.
This is for Macross alone.
Macross has gone mad.
Well done. We have the rites of ascension. I'll study this spell and learn its secrets. But I cannot fight Makros and his army. That job is yours, and yours alone. Are you ready to see what you are up against?
Show me my enemies. Makros, he's not a god yet. Tell me how the rites of ascension work.
In order to complete the rites, Makros will need to absorb a massive amount of Aetherium.
I doubt he's gathering all of that energy on his own.
Exactly. Each of his lieutenants is channeling elemental energies for him.
They'll be his strongest allies.
Without a doubt. But remember, when you defeat them, their strength will become your own. This is Zamora the Farseer. Her Vargul warriors hold the Earth Realm for Makros.
She's a powerful sorcerer.
She's an animal, fighting to survive. She's sealed herself in her lair behind the prismatic falls. You'll have to find a way to breach her defenses. Next, you'll face Lunara. It's in the Water Realm, drawing magical energy from beneath the surface.
Lunara is a guardian construct. It won't be easy.
Lunara is mindless, but still dangerous. Unfortunately, its participation in the rites has only made it more powerful.
I recognize this one. Greaves Sunsteel.
Greaves is a godsmith and a madman. He is responsible for arming most of Makros' elite warriors.
He is also a master of fire magic.
He only serves Makros because it benefits himself. Lastly, Gildan Commander, a true believer in Makros' right to become a god. He holds court in the Air Realm, forcing trials of combat on unwilling souls.
I don't know this one.
Makros sees him as your replacement.
Killing his lieutenants isn't enough. I have to face him.
Makros absorbs the Aetherium they send him. He believes he is already unstoppable.
He's wrong. I'll stop him.